We would like to call the Santa Claus of our India, Mr. Raminder Singh, who will and I really admire his spirits that he has taken on the responsibility of even starting this concept at the formal platform in Delhi, so that at least we can be together and take the march from here onwards for an objective achievement. Welcome, Raminder.
Thank you.
Yeah, I would like to welcome Mr. Kapil Tandon, our regional director, who has been the spirit behind the stable, because the objective was that we should be conducting the monthly meetings every month. And with open-heartedly, we have always created space. There was no idea was so that let us create space, first of all, and people will start coming in. Where is Kapil?
He's upside.
Please call. And I would request Kapil to please come on the stage. And Mr. Varun Gupta from Bombay Stock Exchange, to please join us. And I'll request Mr. Rohit Pateria from Master Trust to please be with us on the stage. I'll call it. You please.
To all of you. Okay, I think so. Can we switch this off, mic off? Excuse me. Can we switch this mic off? Christmas to all of you, and thank you for joining me on this wonderful morning. And with due respect, Kapilji, Royji, and Varunji, I would like to start away to so that we can save on the last time that we dug due to whatever reasons. Okay. Even before telling you what is algorithmic trading all about, even before telling you is there a strategy that makes money, even before telling you how much return it makes, I would like to first know your expectations. Just after reading the word algorithmic trading, so I'll be coming to a few of them, and I would like to know what you understand of algorithmic trading. If anybody would like to put up his hand, I'll be most welcome to come to him. Is this mic working? Yeah, this mic is working. Anybody can help me, sir. Anything on algorithmic trading, whatever you think, whatever you feel, you, sir.
As a layman, I feel it is basically a process by which, you know, orders can be executed automatically by
great,
the
great, great. Your expectations, why have you joined us?
To avoid the manual mistakes.
Great. Yes, sir.
I think it's a set of instructions.
Right.
Pre-programmed.
True.
To generate buy-sell signals.
Great. And your expectations for the event,
and,
sir?
Rule out the emotional quotient.
Right.
Which we normally have.
Right. And what do you expect from the event?
I expect to take home how to look at
the trading. Great. Anyone else can help me out? GP Agarwalji. Anybody else? Are we shy or we don't know anything about algorithmic trading? Anybody from the student community? Varun, you're the leader here.
Yeah. it's yeah. important that we cut the emotions, because most of the times, you know, when you pray,
yeah.
No matter how much effort you put in, but
correct.
Still emotions comes into the picture.
And your expectation for the event, sir?
I expect that all the students, those who are here
right.
from IIPM, YMCA and different institutes,
mm-hmm.
I wish that they can learn a lot from you and how the algo trading is done.
Great. Thank you. Thank you. Anybody else from this side? Katyalji.
Is taking systems help to execute your strategy to make you money?
Great. That's a nice one.
Actually, algorithm trading is execution of your strategies,
mm-hmm.
Which execute orders
mm-hmm.
based on some strategies.
Mm-hmm.
It depends, profit or loss depends upon the sort of strategies.
Great.
But it's an automated way of sending some orders.
The humans are not involved.
Yeah. And my expectation is, actually, I am from the technical side.
Okay.
So I just want to understand about the softwares of the technical things.
Great.
Then
great
how
great.
Can we integrate through BSc, MCX, NSC things? So in on a pure technical side.
Great. Not going to any other person, I think so. The broader agenda is clear. One, we know algorithmic trading, so we don't have to discuss a lot about algorithmic trading. What is it? We don't have to go into the definitions. And second, everybody wants to make money from this. Let me tell you, you're at the right place. Yes, you're at the right place. The only thing that you have to do for the next couple of hours is you got to listen carefully, you got to understand the points, and you need to raise questions. Because no learning is complete without interaction. And at Atma, we do these meets. So meets does not mean that I have to give one-way information. I might learn from you today. So let's start with the session and let's start with what algorithmic is all about. Before algorithmic trading, I'd just like to show you an image. This was what was happening ever since stock markets existed. Everything happened over phone. Even before phone, it was outcry systems. Then there came an area where people started get glued onto their internet. India Bulls did a wonderful job for this. And now we are sitting on the threshold. We are sitting on an area where the new wave is yet to begin, is yet to start. So if we learn about it, if we research about it, if we work on it, I think so the success that all we are planning, we might get it. Is algorithmic trading all about maths? Yes or no?
Yes.
Are we sleepy? Do we need tea? Do we need what? I need participation. Okay. Is algorithmic all about maths? Complex maths? To some extent, yes. To some extent, no. Is it all about charts? To some extent, yes. To some extent, no. Is it all about data, models, algorithms, analysis, graphs? Yes. Once we put everything together, that's what algorithm is about. There are certain myths that we have, which I would like to break during the course of the session. There are a few learned people who have already done a lot of work on it, so for them it is not a myth. But as I told you that everybody is an algorithmic trader out here, so I will not waste time on telling you what is algorithmic trading. So we'll just go fast on this subject and we'll concentrate on subjects where we need more knowledge and where we can, you know, share real learning. But again, from the student's perspective, now this is what algorithmic is all about, the definition. Algorithmic trading analyzes a few variables, that could be prices, that could be volumes, that could be patterns, that could be news flow, that could be multiple variables, any kind of variable. A variable is a factor which changes on an ongoing basis. Then the ability, the algorithm, the rule has to have some ability to anticipate rises or falls. It's not a holy grail. Are we looking for a holy grail here? Any one of you? Are we looking for a holy grail? Are we looking for a system which will make money always? Anybody, put up your hands. Is anybody looking for a holy grail? Only yeses, no nos. Only yeses. If you're looking for a holy grail, you're at the wrong place, ma'am.
No, there should be a strategy to support it.
There is a strategy, there is a risk.
The yeah. maximum probability.
Agreed. But it's not a holy grail. It will not make money always, all throughout the period. It needs a lot of adjustments, a lot of tweaking. lot of stuff goes into it, and that's what we're going to discuss during the course of the day. The best part about algorithm is, we always say that human intervention is not involved. We always say that it's emotionless. But the fact is, in algorithmic trading, only the trading part is non-human, is emotionless. Only the trading part, only the execution side. The algorithms are made by humans, the rules are set by humans, the backtesting is done by humans. So all the research and analytical work is done by humans. It's only the trading that is automated.